One in three Americans have some type of allergy, either food or to these airborne allergens. Allergies can be very significant. It keeps people home from work. It keeps people home from school. Asthma attacks kill about 10 people every day in the United States, and they're often triggered by these airborne allergens. Allergens aren't alive. Unlike airborne viruses or bacteria that we can kill, we can't kill allergens. We can only inactivate them. We were really looking for a type of allergen mitigation strategy that could be passive and that could just go on and treat allergens in the air without any active intervention from somebody within a house. So we put allergens in the air in a controlled environment, and then we collected that allergen over time. So we tried a bunch of different allergens, from cat, dog, dust mite, all the way to mold and pollen allergens. And what we found is if we turn the UV light on, the UV 222 light, we were able to get about a 20 to 25% reduction in those allergens over about a 30-minute time period. So we think that it's a good layer that people who are really allergic to specific indoor allergens, we think it is a good addition to kind of their arsenal to fight these airborne allergens.